I'm Mike Malaska with Golfers MD. I'm the Director of Instruction for Nicklaus Academies, and we're here at Dragon Ridge in Las Vegas, Nevada. We're going to talk about warming up. There's a big mistake that most people make. All tour players get loose before they warm up. So the big train wreck that most people make is they come out and just start hitting balls. What you need to do is you need to start with something to warm the muscles up, even before you stretch. So walk to the range. Leave the cart, take a couple of clubs and walk. Do something to loosen up your shoulders. Do something to loosen up your feet and your legs, then your hips, then the rotation in your body. Then take out a weighted club of some sort and just make a nice, a few nice, long, smooth swings with it and let it just kind of loosen you up gradually. Then you can go to whatever you want to start with. You can start with a driver, which is what I like to start with. I start with a driver and make nice, long, smooth swings and just hit some shots maybe at about 50%. So then I hit some shots with my sand wedge. Then I work myself all the way back up to the driver. But if you're going to warm up and do it correctly, you got to make sure, number one, that the muscles are warmed up first. So you've got to get some blood flow, whether that's walk to the range. Tour players are walking all the time, so they have that advantage over you. Get out of the cart, walk to the range. Get there, do some stretches to get your legs, your shoulders, upper body, and the rotation last. Then start to hit some shots or make some swings with a club. If you'll do that, your warm-ups will be more effective. You'll play a lot better golf. Thanks for joining us today on Golfers MD. And remember, at Golfers MD, health equals performance.